Hi, my name is Melanie. Today would be day 7 of me eating no sugar and no breads. I came in here a week ago and the doctor told me I had candida really bad. It was affecting my gallbladder and my spleen. So I decided to go home, cut everything out, and today I noticed a huge difference in myself. I have so much more energy. I even have lost weight in my face and the bloating has gone down. I would have never imagined how well this would have turned out for me, but I feel a lot better now.